Hello, welcome. Welcome to our 10-minute meditation today. Let's go ahead and begin by finding a comfortable seat. You may want to use a block or a blanket or a cushion. I usually use a combination of my blanket and my meditation cushion. But maybe you want to sit in a chair or anywhere else that works for you. Let's go ahead and come to that comfortable seated place, place that requires very little energy, that allows your hips to be grounded, spine long, head floating high. Palms can be facing up, and more of a receiving, to receive more energy. Maybe palms need to be facing down for more grounded. Yes, you go ahead and choose. When you're ready, go ahead and soften your eyes. Just begin to take everything in. You hear some sounds in the distance. Maybe you feel the temperature of the air on your skin. The connection of your seat, whatever you're sitting on. See if you can shift your focus, become more inside, tuning into how you feel. Do you notice where holding tension in the body? Maybe you feel that 360 expansion of your ribcage. It comes with each round of breath. see if you can narrow your focus even further. Just come below your nose. A little patch of skin above your lip. Just feel what's happening right there in each moment. Can you feel the cool air that comes in through your nose and travels down into your body? Can you feel the heat on the exhale? Can you find that microscopic moment as your breath shifts from inhale to exhale? It's there. Can you acknowledge it? And slowly start to shift your focus a little bit more to the outside. What do your hands feel? Where are they touching? Do you feel the weight of your body that's sitting? But also notice where there's no connection when the air is swirling around you. Notice if your spine is still nice and long. If your shoulders crept up closer to your ears. No judgment. Just notice. You again hear those sounds in the distance. As you're ready, softly and gently bring open your eyes. Put your hands to your heart. And thank yourself for taking just 10 minutes to connect and to be.